Hello, this is Rolanda B. So today's video is a TV console styling glam edition. So this is an area in my living room where my TV console is, along with my TV. And these are a few styling ideas that I'm going to share with you guys. Now I have my children's photos at the top. That is a DIY that I did. I can link that video. And on the side, I have these gold lanterns that I grabbed from Five and Below during the Christmas season, and I added a candle inside. Now above here is a flower arrangement that I got from Ross. I also did a haul on that, so go check that video out. But this is like the area where I like to put a little bit of decor. I think it's really, really beautiful. I grabbed a table place setting that I got from Home Goods, and I put it under the lamp because I thought that was really, really cute. It's very shimmery, very glam, very luxe, and I thought it looked great underneath the lamp. Now this is a candle holder that I recently did a haul on from Dee Dee's. And this is a mirrored flower arrangement that I got from Home Goods. I really, really love these flowers and the texture and the different colors. A broken fruit basket that I put my remotes in. So this is You Make Me Smile, You Make My Heart Smile photo that I got from the Target dollar spot. So the next option is you could put some candles on the side and just one flower arrangement. You could also add some books into your shelving area. It just depends on you and the type of book that you like. But this is another good option. I really do like candles on the side of the TV because it looks so beautiful at night. And here are just a few styling books that I recently got that you can put inside of your shelf that would look really, really cute. Really creative on holding your books up. You can use a candle, whatever options that you might already have other than bookends. They're too large to place inside of the shelf, but they are really beautiful on the side of them if that's something that you like. I love the shimmer, the shine, and the mirror effect on these vases, and they were only about $20 from my local Dee Dee's. Decorative balls that I got during Christmas. Now this is some greenery to change up the look. If you're not into glam too much, you could definitely use greenery. And these brown baskets I put under here is another look to make a more rustic feel. So I want to thank y'all so much for watching. Make sure you subscribe. You guys have a blessed day. Bye.